kind of getting later in the morning here. Now you see me still using top water. And we've been seeing a lot of fish on Bulldogs. Just tremendous. I mean, literally well over hundreds, you know, 150 fish. Just won't commit. It seems like they want something a little more aggressive, a little faster. We've been getting a couple fish to our bucktails now. And another good bait when the fish aren't hitting other baits is top water. You know, especially if these fish come out only 5-6 feet of water. It's just an excellent trigger bait. And this is a home record by Reaction Strike. And it's a bigger top water, as you can see. A lot thicker body. And at the top of the water, it moves water. You know, it's kind of like the Bulldog in its essence. It moves a lot more water, like say what a top raider or a jackpot. And I just think it's something that they really like to hone in on, you know, something different than a jackpot or anything else. It's just a bait that's got a unique feel in the water. I think they can actually feel this bait moving water just as much as they can hear it. And Jim Stewart from Ryan Helms actually gave me this bait to try out here up in Canada, and I appreciate it. We've caught a lot of nice fish on it, and that's cool. Well, let's get this guy on the net and back in the water.